Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have got a really exciting unboxing. Charlotte Tilbury. So Black Friday deals, had to treat myself. So I ordered the Charlotte Tilbury mystery box. So the box itself has 9 products in it. You're guaranteed a 30ml magic cream and an eyeshadow quad. I can't remember the name of that. And if you spend over so much money, so I qualified for a free eyeshadow quad, hopefully it's different to the one that's in the box, and a lipstick. So let's dive into what we've got. Okay, so that is what the box looks like itself. So you've got the, if I can get it out, the mystery box itself. Nice. And then take it, these are the freebies. And then we also got a Charlotte's magic cream sample. I might give that to my mum, seeing as though I'm guaranteed one in my mystery box. And then we've also got the Charlotte Tilbury Hollywood Flawless Filter. So a few different shades. Never tried the Flawless Filter. While saying that, I've never tried anything Charlotte Tilbury, so this is actually my first time. I thought I'd treat myself to some nice makeup. Yes, I'm hoping it's actually all good and things that I'd wear. But let's take a look at what the freebies are first. So these are the freebies, the little eyeshadow quad, and oh, look at the packaging on that lipstick. So this is in the shade Glowing Gen. Let's just, oh my god, look at the actual lipstick tube itself. It is a leopard print, and let's, it's a nice nude. Not a million miles away from what I've got on. Maybe slightly darker. Oh, look how nice, and it's got the lipstick kind of embossed into it, but oh, I just love that leopard print packaging. And say that's not even one of the items, that's a freebie. Starting strong. So then the free eyeshadow palette is the Walk of No Shame. Let's take a look. Look at them. So you've got, it's a bit reflective. So you've got a shimmery one there. And they all kind of look quite satin, they're not matte. They've got a slight kind of glow to them. I kind of want a swatch one, but I don't want to ruin it. That is so pretty. So they were the 2 freebies. So let's actually dive into the box and see what's in there. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, it's, hold on. Take some tissue. The little card. So a little sneak peeks, what we've got, quite a few goodies. Okay, so product number one, I've chosen this one first because I know what it is a 30ml pot of Charlotte's Magic Cream. Never used it, like I said, never tried anything Charlotte Tilbury. But it's meant to transform the appearance of tired and dull skin. So I hope it's quite thick, because I do like a quite thick moisturiser if I have got dry skin, but everyone raves about this product, so I am sure it is amazing. But I don't even know the value of this, but I know it's expensive. She pricey. Well, everything Charlotte Tilbury is pricey, but okay, so the second product, get my words out, is the Rockin' Kohl Iconic Liquid Eye Pencil, and it's in the shade Bedroom Black. So when it says liquid, I'm assuming it's like a felt. I can get into it. Let's have a look. Oh, so it says Iconic Liquid Eye Pencil, but that is just a Kohl pencil. Oh, she creamy, and she very black. I don't really use Kohl eyeliner pencils that often, but my mum uses them every day, so if I'm feeling generous, she might get it. Might, keyword there, mum, if you're watching. But no, I'm sure I will use it at some point, I just don't use them often. So next up we have the Lip Cheat Reshape and Resize Lip Liner, and this is in the shade Iconic Nude. So I could probably pair this maybe with the lipstick that I got to begin with, maybe. Just the packaging is so nice. It's a bit paler than the lipstick before, but let's have a little. Oh, she creamy. You could wear that with quite a few different lipsticks, and especially I have a few that I could pair with that. But no, just a nice lip liner there. I will use that. I use them most of the time when I wear lipstick, so she will get used. Okay, so now we have the Full Fat Lashes 5-Star Mascara Curl Separation Volume Length Drama in the shade Glossy Black. See, I'm glad they didn't give me like a brown mascara, because yeah, okay, I would use it, but black is obviously a more pop. Oh, I've ripped it. Oh well. Let's have a look at the wand. Oh, okay. Nice size. Quite bushy, but not too bushy where I could still get in there into the inner corners and my bottom lashes. I'm looking forward to give this a try, because someone at, who I work with uses a Charlotte Tilbury mascara and she raves about it, so high hopes. Okay, so just look at that pink spark packaging, how cute. So now we have the Pillow Talk Diamonds Glossy Starlit Sparkling Lip Looks. That's a mouthful. And this is in the shade Lucky Diamonds. So I'm assuming it's going to be quite sparkly. Ooh, nice packaging. Is it a pull or a twist? Pull. Ooh. I don't know if you can see all the shimmer in that. But it's a nice nude again. Let's just have a little. Oh, it's quite a sheer. Yeah, I see why it's called glossy. I like that. So I do prefer more of a glossy lip to a, like a matte lipstick. So it is quite a glossy, sheer, very sparkly lipstick. No, I think this is maybe favourite product so far. Yes. Oh, I thought I could smell something sweet. It smells kind of like cupcakes. No, it like proper strong cupcake sweet. I like that one a lot. Okay, so now we have a lipstick. This is the Kissing Fallen From The Lipstick Tree. Is that the shade? Falling From The Lipstick Tree? Oh, I don't know. Let's have a look. See, they've all been nudes, which for me, perfect, but if you're someone who likes a berry or a red, not gonna be for you, because they've been all very nude, which works well for a bit more peachy and apricotty. That one, imagine that with that lip liner and maybe that sparkly on top. See, that matches perfectly. That's slightly darker, a little bit more brown to it, but perfect. But yeah, as I was saying, nudes work perfectly for me because that is all I wear. Occasionally wear a red if I'm maybe going out, but them colours, perfect for me. Okay, so next up we have the Pillow Talk Luxury Palette of Pops. So I think this is in an eyeshadow palette. Yeah, so the shade is Palette of Pops. So it's a nude palette, but they are all shimmers. Let me just get the other one to compare. Okay, I'll try to cover the mirrors up. So that is the free one we got, and then that is the one we got in the mystery box. Similar shades, but they are all like shimmery. Whereas that's that one shimmer, then kind of three satin ones. But oh, there we go, you can see better there. They are gorgeous, neutral, everyday colours. You can get a few eye looks out of them two palettes put together. Get a more plummy, smoky look, or kind of like a peachy gold look. Excited to use them. They are both gorgeous. Oh, almost dropped it. Okay, we've only got a couple more products left. So this is the Tinted Love Lip and Cheek Tint in the shade Blushed Rose. Okay, so this is the lip and cheek tint. Oh, I love, it's got a little love heart. How cute is that? Let's, okay. Just given by the applicator, I'm more tempted for my lips, but let's have a little, we'll put it here. Yeah, I'd go more lips. It is quite sheer, more like a gloss, but you could quite easily pop that onto your cheek and kind of pat that in and blend it down. But no, I'm leaning more lips, but you could do either. But no, that's a nice colour as well. Nice on the end there. Nice. Okay, one product left. Final product. I think I'm most excited about this. I've saved it till last. This is the Pillow Talk Cheek to Chic Swish and Glow Blusher in the shade Pillow Talk. If I can open, they've got seals on everything, which is good, but makes it awkward to actually get into. Hold on. Try the. We'll go from the bottom. The iconic Charlotte Tilbury packaging. Are you ready? Okay, maybe I'm not ready. Still not ready. Nope. Struggling. Is it a? How the heck? Oh, we're in. She pretty. Oh, so you can use it two ways. You can either get your brush, swirl it all together on cheeks, or use a center highlighter and then the outside as a blush. But how gorgeous is that? Oh, she is stunning. I love it. I think my favorite products, this, and honestly that sparkly, this one, that sparkly kind of diamond lipstick thing. Favourite products. And I quite like the freebie just because of the packaging. Nice. Okay guys, so that is everything I got in my Charlotte Tilbury mystery box. So worth it. So it cost me £125 for the mystery box. And then got a free eyeshadow palette, a free lipstick, and the mystery box, I think on the website said it was worth £275. And I will use everything here. The shades are so wearable. You got a variety of products. You got eye products, lip, cheek. Perfect. If you guys got one, let me know if you guys love it as much as I do. But that is it for the video. So if you enjoyed it, make sure to give a thumbs up and subscribe. Oh, I'm just so happy with the box. But I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.